Ciao amici, in all Sardinia it gives me something amazing. I never come from a long time, my father asked me to go. I don't know how many times he asked me, poor guy. And went to my friends and said, let's go to fishing. And what I catch, this is my sibling, beautiful. Oh, sole mio! Ah, sorry, my voice is not nice, but let's start cooking this one. Basically, I'm gonna put some olive oil inside my tray and what else? Gonna cut down some vegetables and we're gonna use as a base. We're gonna use the courgette, the pepper, and all vegetables as a base. Let's start with the courgette. Very simple. We slice in two parts like that. We put here. And we're gonna carry on with another. We've got one white courgette and one green courgette. Let's add the pepper. Let's cut the pepper in four parts. We remove the seeds inside, like this. This part here, this up here, and this one over here. And this one also cut here. Okay, let's season it now. We're gonna add a little bit of black pepper. Not too much, because remember we got the chili here, okay? Then salt, we need some salt for the vegetables. And salt, we're gonna add the vegetables also to take out the water and be nice and roasted. Now is the moment of messy bream, or in Italian we call orata. So what I did, I just cleaned the fish, I put some lemon inside, we're gonna give extra flavor on it. We're gonna take out all the aroma of the lemon, we're gonna go inside the meat of the fish. That's what I love it. So with a nice and sharp knife, we're gonna do some holes here to gonna help us to cook the fish better. Okay, we do some cutting here from one side only. We're gonna add some of the garlic inside like this, and after that we're gonna pour a little bit of extra virgin olive oil on top. Let's finish also with the olive oil, and I want to add some nice fresh herbs on it. In this case I'm gonna have a beautiful sage, some rosemary. It's gonna work very well with all these vegetables and with fish. Man, it's good, very nice. That's what I like, and always just chop my herbs with hands. Olive oil. We need to be a little bit generous because we need to roast this, so we need to roast all vegetables. And let's look at that, this is beautiful. And some salt. Some black pepper on top of the fish. I got some nice olives, and we're gonna put here, gonna finish the dish. Ready to roast, let's go. Oven, 200 degrees, more or less 20 minutes, 25 minutes. For this fish, it's 1 kilo fish. In the meantime, we're waiting for our sibling to cook. We're gonna prepare the dressing to fish. We add olive oil, lemon juice inside. Be generous with the lemon juice because it's nice to have on it. Some chopped parsley and our beautiful Bottarga inside. So just a little bit stir like that, and dressing is ready. Fish is done, let's go.
Oh, so nice, so beautiful. Perfect cook. When you put your spoon inside your fork and the fork go in, the fish is cooked. Look, that's beautiful. Let's finish with the dressing. I love to serve this one with a tray straight on the table. What I'm gonna do? We're gonna put the dressing here on top. Very easy. We're gonna move on the table. And last piece, I'm gonna just get a little bit of lemon zest on it. This is my fish, this is the fish I catch this morning, so enjoy, thank you, see you next time.